Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. Today, it is Easter, April 12th, 2020. Also guys, it's Bunny Day in Animal Crossing, so happy Easter guys. I hope you really enjoy this video. It is 7 a.m., so I have to be really quiet guys, okay? Let's do this. I'm gonna talk right into the speaker. I hope you guys can hear me. I'm like whispering, I don't know if it's loud in your guys' point of view or something. But the game is loading, guys. I'm also gonna make a video later today. What is Coach wearing? Oh, they're all wearing that kind of stuff because it's Bunny Day. The bunny's here. Good morning, everyone. Right now in paradise, it is 6:58 a.m. on Sunday, April 12th, 2020. I hope you're excited because today is Bunny Day. The plaza is all bustle with activity. Perhaps we have a special visitor in tent. Either way, I'm sure there's a lot of fun in store for us. So stop by in the plaza if you have a chance. Today is also Melba's birthday. It was just Melba's birthday. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you do enjoy it. Please be sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and slap the bell. Oh, my phone is ringing. It's Timmy, I bet. Hello? Yeah, this is Timmy from Exchange, some payments, all that. Let's see what's in here, guys. Nook. 1,000 miles. Oh my gosh, I got 25,932 coins. Guys, it is now 7 a.m. So guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys will enjoy. Upright vacuum. Vacuum is not spelled with two U's, is it? What's up, boy? Boingity boing. Hey there, Skipper. It's me, Zipper. I'm the lucky yellow bunny, and I'm here to say there's something super special hippity happening today. Yay! Let's all clap. Anytime. Do I remember you? Well, of course I do. I never forget a friendly face, especially when I meet in a new place. Looks like it. You kept my visit a secret. I'm surprised you actually listened. Anyway, my favorite day is finally here. Time to fill this island with lots of bunny cheer. Hippity hop, hooray. Are you ready to celebrate Bunny Day? Great, stay with me now. There's a time that's come. Yeah, I know. Bunny Day Arc. Thank goodness I'm done talking to him. He's creepy. Guys, listen to his music. It's in a kind of butterfly. It's like a rainbow.
Yep, there we go.
Yes, I caught a peacock butterfly. Now it's my turn to strut my stuff. Ew. That's gross. Guys, now that we have 12 people, I think. 12. Guys, let's look at the map. This is a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 people, guys. We might just have 3 stars. But let's dig up the money tree right in front of Alice Bower.
too bad. Hornsey's got chains. In front of his house. Oh. What's up, Hornsey? How you doing? I know you guys can't see him, but now you can. Hey, Hank. I'm all done moving. You were right. This island is neat. I'm really excited to live on Paradise. I want to play with everybody, but first, Snozzle. I gotta get him packed. Guys, go watch the video where I met Hornsey, please. I think it was like episode 13. I like that noise when he opens the door. There's so many things I need to take up. Let's look and see what Isabel says. We probably still have a 2-star rating because we need to get the Able Sisters shop. So, yeah, we're going to have a 2-star rating. I'm just asking now. Yeah, it's going to be 2 stars. I can tell. Yeah. Yeah, see. Yeah, I don't care about all this stuff. She says too much. Okay. I will hesitate to ask. It's a beautiful morning. Even though it's still dark outside here where I live, it's bright out here. I want a tip to get your wrists and help out your candy egg hunt start hitting coconut trees. Oh, okay, so it's an egg hunt? Everywhere there's going to be eggs then. If I shake a tree? Okay, no. Maybe not everywhere. Oh, I see. Daisy May. I got a bunch of bells on me, so. Oh, no, I only have 7,000. Why? Yeah. 90 turnips is that? I need to go get some bells. I'll be back. No, not next Sunday. Now, I need to get them now. That guy really is creeping me out right now. Wait a minute, we gotta see poster. It already was Mogul's birthday, see? April 4th. It was updated. Up, it said her birthday is on April 12th, though. So I'm glad I didn't miss it. But happy birthday, Mogul. And she was born on Easter. She should be a bunny then. She's a koala. Koala, 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 koala. Koala, 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 koala. Oh my gosh. Why is the bear here? Welcome, please come on and join us, Hank. Should I? I got enough miles. Probably from talking to 3 friends, yeah. Who are you? Ben? Birthday, yeah, I'm here for Mel's birthday. It's not like, what is she doing? She's literally running into the wall. It's so flattering to have visitors on my birthday. How old was she turning anyway? Like 30 million? I wrote this for you. I didn't bring anything for her. Actually, you know what? I can get her the vacuum. I'm in shock here. I don't know what an upright vacuum is. but I don't think we can use it. You've made this day special, and I really appreciate your gift. Thanks, Hank. I know it's your birthday and all, but can you give me something, too? You know what I'm still flattered about, guys? Kindness. Such kindness. Kindness is scaring me, guys. Okay, there's more. Life on the island does lots of promises. Come on, let me read. Promise. To illustrate this, I'll award you some nook miles based on the number of active days you spent here. Please take them and enjoy them. 20? I've only been here 20 days? Okay. I got here on the 20th. So... yeah, it has been 20 days, I think. Hold up. Okay, yeah. That's when I didn't know how to change the face look. Oh, I caught all of this section, guys. Tarantula. Stop facing into the wall, because you know what it looks like from this side? It looks like you're just like, oh yeah, I'm so smart. I can do anything. Like, I can walk through walls, man. I'm so smart. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And look at the way they're running. Dirty, 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 dirty. You know what? How did her house change so much? You know what? I'm just the guy. Like, you know, there's always a guy at a birthday. He doesn't really care. He'll just sit on the couch and eat food. First, I gotta grab some. Birthday cake. It's not your birthday, Tammy. You can't have a birthday cake to yourself. Heading out already? Thank you again for coming to see me and bringing me a present, too. I hope you'll continue being such a good friend to me. She's not even facing me. She's just looking into the wall when you really think about it. So don't... Oh, I have an idea. I need to build some fence and trap them inside. Well, guys, I'm probably going to make an Animal Crossing video later today. But that's going to wrap it up for this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and slap the bell to never miss another video. Bye!